Some people are actually have been scared to actually walk down the pathway, so they're walking down the other side of the road. And that is because of open drug use, people with the I don't care attitudes.
Back in 20.
Yeah, violence and stuff like that. And so yeah, in some ways I can see their concerns for being scared. A girlfriend of mine lives not too far from here with her two kids. She's actually even terrified to let her kids play in their own yard because she's not sure if she's gonna find dirty needles or anything. So with that being said, yes, I can see how people would be scared to come down here. But on the flip side, if the community actually got banded together and worked positively to try and clean this up again, or even if some of the people would actually come talk to some of us and get to know the majority of us, most of us actually are on a fairly lower level. Like, we're not as violent as everybody thinks we are. We're not, like, yeah, we've got a lot of anger and frustration and animosity built up in us, but what do you expect? We're basically being fed to the dogs.